And Seabrook had it spiked away by Nash. Oh, the pad stop after the poke check failed. That came from Darling.
Great defensive stick by Rick Nash on Jonathan Toews. Now he makes the play on Brent Seabrook. And what a stop there on Scott Darling as he tries to come back to the side and just not able to slide it under the pads.